Reader is, Sabrina, you want to start?
This is a reader's theater story called The Little Old Lady Who's Not Afraid of Anything.
A little louder.
Once upon a time, there was a little old lady who was not afraid of anything.
Here's a bird.
One windy afternoon, the little old lady left her cottage and went for a walk in the forest to collect herbs and spices, nuts, and seeds.
She walked so long and so far that it started to get dark. There was only a slimmer...
Louder. Okay, a little louder.
There was only a slimmer of moon shining through the night. The little old lady started to walk home.
Suddenly, she stopped.
Right in the middle of the path were two big shoes, and the shoes went clop clop.
Get out of my way, you two big shoes. I'm not afraid of you.
Oh, on she walked down the path, but behind her she could hear two shoes go clop clop. And she rocked.
It was quiet in her cottage.